Assalamualaikum. Saya Raffi Ali. Bekas pemain bola Singapura. Inilah kedai saya. Saya sekarang tolong bapa saya jual ini apa, biryani dam.
So now totally you are out of football.
Yeah. Been a long time already. I think the last time I played socially with a veteran was about 2 years ago.
I think we are here honored, privileged to sit with one of the Malaysia Cup heroes. You won the Tiger Cup as well.
Yeah, Tiger. Yeah,
so from 1994
to I retire 2004.
What's the reason for you retiring?
Old already, I cannot. My knees are killing me already, so cannot really.
So you retired at the age of?
I think about internationally, yeah. Internationally, I think 32, 33.
Young, yes, still young.
No lah, 2004.
And he's known as one of the most versatile player in Singapore football history.
PUB, they call me PUB, Public Utility Board.
Only except for goalkeeper je lah.
Goalkeeper I play, so but game never play before lah. Training.
So you're the James Milner of Singapore lah?
No lah, James Milner different.
Why you laugh?
Yeah.
Hey, bang, as we know that you are a Liverpool fan too, so may I know when you started supporting Liverpool?
Oh, when I was in primary school. During those days, every Sunday ada to English apa?
Royal Sport.
No.
World
Sport. No.
Way back then,
Back then ah, apa dia punya nama?
So
every
you
Sunday.
In which?
72.
72. Oh, okay. Aku lagi muda.
So every Sunday nanti lepas Milo training have go back home. Go back home to watch dia. But last time I used to watch, I like Liverpool because of the way they play lah.
Okay.
Like, you know, think how they are different from the other English league meeting lah. Their passing game and stuff like that. All those players Ian Rush, Kenny Dalglish.
John Aldridge time
No, before that. Dalglish, McMahon,
Highway,
Keegan, semua.
Okay. If you like Liverpool so much, basically, do you replicate the way Liverpool play into your playing style?
I do not replicate that, but I watch because my position midfield, kan?
Correct.
So I always watch the midfielders,
Okay.
Macam Steve McMahon is the hard tackler. Okay, and then you know Ian Mulby, kan? Ian Mulby is the classy player. And last time also like Glenn Hoddle, a lot of good players. So I watch like even local players, so midfield like Shimosni, Saleh Mu'in. They are all very stylish and, you know, the penetrative passing and stuff like that. So I'm more into that. My style of playing since I was young is more into that kind of style.
Thanks for the hospitality again. Okay, we had fun with the Benny. I'm full.
Watch out for the video, watch out for the review from Barang Baik kita share.
And jalan-jalan junkie.
So, insyaAllah we'll see you again. Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.